He's not trying to clear the foot and get away, and he's initiating this.
He could be looking at an inversion right here.
Now.
He has a straight ankle and an inversion coming. I think he's holding on to the straight ankle.
And he said, I'm just as good as him.
You got to respect that, but the question is he just as good as him? We'll see right here.
Now he's going heel hook.
There we go.
He's got exposure. Osama's got to clear that foot.
Please. Oh, man.
Osama's got to get rid of that foot. He's
really
got to clear the leg.
He needs to clear his knee. Oh, wonderful
job.
Wow. Cross stroke here. I know he wants this. And Mikey can't be more even if he tried. He only knows one speed. Nope, now he's back.
Nice adjustment there for Mikey Musumeci to take the back of Osama Al-Marwai.
He's got one hook in. He hooks the second one in there, and Al-Marwai's arm is trapped underneath Mikey's right leg.
Now the question is, does Mikey want to finish from here? Because he certainly can. His arm is trapped.
Reminiscent of the Imanari finish, Rich. Oh, he's getting under the chin. 2 minutes to go.
That should be it.
Can Osama defend?
That should be it. That should be it. That's tight. That's tight. And he got it. Immediately checking on his opponent. He's such a champion.
Mikey, after Mikey was able to gain the back, you can see that Osama's right arm is trapped underneath Mikey's right leg as he has the back. And this is just a systematic boa constrictor coming right underneath the chin there, slowly getting that forearm in, and then working himself to the short choke there.
See him bring that ear up to the ear. That really secures it. That's the finish right there.